Hello, it's Tuesday, May 26. I'm Keenan Smith. A major portion of Michigan's economy is set to reopen today. Retail stores and auto dealerships have the green light to reopen with restrictions. Shops can only see customers by appointment, and no more than 10 customers are allowed inside the store at any one time. Also, the businesses must implement rules to protect both workers and customers. And we have an update now on a story of a man and a child who were shot Monday afternoon on Detroit's east side. That 8-year-old boy is in stable condition, and his 28-year-old relative is in serious condition. Now, the pair were actually pulling out of a parking lot in the area of 8 Mile and DeQuinder. They were shot, and investigators believe someone in that car may have had a confrontation with the gunman in the moments before the shots were fired. If you have any information, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers or Detroit Police. Two suspects are set to be arraigned today in the shooting of a Monroe police officer. Corporal Renee Peterson was responding to a carjacking over the weekend when she was shot multiple times in the abdomen. Peterson's family says on social media that Renee underwent surgery and is expected to make a full recovery.
Temperatures soar this afternoon again to the upper 80s. It's going to be hot and humid still over the next few days. We have a low chance of a few pop-up isolated thunderstorms this afternoon and again tomorrow afternoon before more widespread rain takes over Thursday and Friday as temperatures drop. Low humidity and sunny skies Saturday and Sunday.